that are not at liberty to disclose information. If they did a pre-purchase exam on a horse, they can't later on say, oh, by the way, I saw that horse, and, you know, they can't pass that information on. Sometimes what happens at after a vet, or there's a pre-purchase, it's always to the benefit of the purchaser. So that gives the purchaser.